Unit 89. Matthew's cars.
How long have you had this car, Matthew?
2 months. Do you like it?
Yes. You like cars, don't you? How many cars have you had?
With this one? 46. I have an album with photos of all of them.
46 cars? Have you ever had a sports car?
Yes, several. I've had all kinds of cars, but always secondhand cars. I love sports cars, and I also like secondhand saloon cars.
Haven't you ever bought a new car?
No, never. I don't like to spend a lot of money buying new cars, and it's not worth it because I don't keep them very long.
I see. You like to change.
Yes, I love to go to secondhand car marts. I go very often. Better than going to the football or to the cinema. There are hundreds of cars. I spend hours and hours looking at all kinds of cars. And for little money, I exchange my car for another one.
Very interesting.
Yes. New cars are very expensive. I save money with secondhand cars, and with this money, I can change my car twice a year.
Very exciting. But what about repairs?
Well, I always buy 2-year-old cars, not older, and with 1-year guarantee. And I keep them only 6 months, so I have no problem.
You always have good ideas. I'd love to go with you to one of these car markets, if you don't mind.
No, of course not. I would love to take you. The owner is a good friend of mine. We'll have a wonderful time looking at and testing all the cars.
Okay. When do we go?
Tomorrow, Saturday. And bring your car, in case you want to exchange it. You never know.
Okay. Tomorrow at 10, I'll come and pick you up. Afterwards, to thank you for this great idea, I want to take you to lunch at the port.
Ah, that's a great idea, too.
I like eating as much as you like cars. You'll see.
Fine. So tomorrow is going to be an exciting day.